Can I help you? Cappuccino inside.
Can I get a small cup? Thank you very much. Appreciate it. George isn't going to have any talking with you. If you're talking about the same George I'm talking about, I'm not going to talk to anybody. What are you talking about? You sound like a crazy woman. You don't want to sound like a crazy woman. You don't want to sound like a crazy person, do you?
No, but I know
you. Hello. How are you doing today, all right?
Fine,
good. Just two or one? Only one. I don't have another one for you, honey. You want one?
No, I like mine.
You got another one? You want to get another cup? Yeah, you could ask. You can ask. You can drink to the straw, whatever you like.
Okay, I'd like a cup.
Go ahead. Bring the cup so you know what size. Hi, I'm sorry. Thank you.
This
is there a cop for you? She'd like a cop. Captain, that's great. Sure. Thank you very kindly. Appreciate it. Ready? Hello. How you doing today? All right. Maybe we can sit and talk with him. Parents, all the childhood, the military school, everything, you know, copious notes that mean nothing to the average onlooker. When I took the talk, it escorted me. I talked. Because yours wasn't mine. Yeah, you know, it burned me. It burned my hand. Alright, let's go, Penny on Tails. You don't get burned, you do hot coffee spills on you. Cold blooded, it warms you up. It warms you up, baby. Alright. Let's go home. Oh, you want to call Dinglehammer and fucking Whopper? Okay. Okay. Now let's do that then. I'm kind of hungry.
Alright.
We don't have any money. We have money. I don't know where they live.
How do
you know they're home? They came to our house yesterday and we weren't home.
Alright, then we'll do the same thing today. Do you have the number?
Hi there. Can't hide from the truth.
Never. No one is above the law.
Can't hide from the truth.
That law.
That law? Can't hide from the truth, honey.
No. I'm not hiding from the truth. I know the truth. They're always trying to be
good. I hear the clacking going off again.
Clacking?
Yes, the clacking.
Clacking. I'm not worried about the clacking either.
I'm not worried about it. It means something is going on. Here, let's read this about yoga. Kriya yoga. I'm not going to read it right now. Himalayan masters for 25 years. Science of conscious evolution. And transformation. What are you doing? No, I'm married. Truth and easy effective practice in yoga. And natural
pattern.
Institute of devoted, authentic yoga and allied sciences. Health, happiness, and harmony. Help discovering personal transformation, awareness, and higher consciousness. Truly a powerful effective. Breath, body, brain, and mind, strengthening the autonomic nervous system and the physical body. Kriya approach, sufficiently flexible. Personal transformation and growth is entirely possible for those with disabilities. Kriya Vinsha. He looks like a kind man. Reach for Dance Studio.
Hey, baby, I lost the phone.
That's okay. I don't need it.
No.
Should we go back and look for it? Would you like to? Where did you leave it? It's always useful. In Starbucks? Oh, you went to the bathroom? That's where you were when I was gone?
Yeah.
I mean, when you were gone?
Yeah.
Hey, what does this say? Here, look up. Don't be distracted! You really want to look for it? The scarf?
The scarf, yes.
All right, we'll look for it. You think you left it in the bathroom? She lost the scarf. She saw the fucking watch and know what's going on. Come on. Where do you think you left it? All right. Did you hang it up or something? Well, then walk a little faster if you really want to find it.
I'm in no hurry.
Well, somebody might take it. It might get flushed down the toilet. All right. We'll see. We'll see. Well, the longer you wait, the less chance of finding it you'll have. I'm not stressed out about it. I really don't care that much. It's just nice to have. It looks good on me for a little while. Okay. Just to prove that you can't be trusted with holding stuff for me, right? I know.
I got enough to carry.
Yes, I know. I got to carry my own stuff. Never listen to you about the weather. Make my own decisions about everything.
I showed you what I was wearing. You have warm, hot blooded.
No, you told me to wear a big, warm,
no,
leather coat.
No, I didn't tell you shit.
Yeah, you did, actually.
My body temperature is much lower than
mine. I know. I know.
Blue
eyes. Are they real blue eyes? Starbucks? Yes. Go ahead and look, because you know where you put it, and I didn't have it, so you look, and I'll wait for you. Well, go ahead and look.
It's not there.
Yes, that's all right. Just take a look. I'll hold your coffee. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Town today, huh? Wow,
Project
look at that.
Baker.
All right. Here's your coffee.
No cashmere, the
whole thing. Isn't that what cashmere is? I don't know.
It's a type of
animal altogether. Okay. All right. You need this rivet thing here? This fake tag?
I don't know. Leave it on.
It's already painful.
Leave it something valuable. The whole grand store is something valuable.
It's already painful, Seth.
What is it?
That's my wrist.
Really?
Yeah. I'm really sensitive to this stuff.
It's valuable.
Painkillers don't work.
Well, then you need more. You need more.
See?
Honey, come on.